J.R.L. Morrill wrote in Spiritism and the Beginnings of Christianity, "Christianity is but a combination of Pythagorean spiritualism with the essential features of pagan supernaturalism, in which every trace of the original spiritualism has been distorted or suppressed, and the symbols greatly exaggerated and interpreted literally as Christianity."